Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. I'm Helen.
And I'm Brendan.
Chinese New Year coming soon, so we're gonna do something about Chinese New Year. Do you know what is this?
Yes, I do know what these are. Oh. So, these are red packets. So, usually during Chinese New Year, adults give these out to children, and inside is money.
Yeah.
Today we are going to do the Ang Pao Catching Challenge.
Ang Pao Catching Challenge.
And what Ang Pao means is...
red packet.
Yeah, red packet. We're going to have lots of fun today.
Yeah. Let's get started!
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah, ready. I got two. 3, 2, 1. Oh. Oh. Four, I think. Five anyway. Ready?
Yes.
3, 2, 1. Oh. Oh.
What?
Oh.
Five. And I catch it. Not like Brendan. Brendan cheated.
I've been like 2 times in the morning.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Did you get it? 3?
3! I think I win this game.
Okay, oh, it's on there. Hard to see because it's not red.
Yeah.
Last one.
You just scroll it off. Yeah. One.
Okay, so that was lots of fun, wasn't it?
Yes!
Yeah. So, hopefully you enjoy this video as much as we did filming this. So yeah, hopefully you have an awesome Chinese New Year. And what do you normally say during Chinese New Year?
新年快乐! Happy New Year's! And then, hope this year will be very good years.
And this year is the year of the monkey, right?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So what is year's last year?
The... sheep.
Ah, oh, sheep. I'm horse.
And I'm a rat. See you guys next time.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Again. Hi, welcome back to our channel. I'm Helen.
And I'm Brendan.